Hey Fever fans, I've been hard at work getting ready for the 2017 season. Tune in every Monday to watch me work.